Lieutenant Quan, Spartan. Saw you take a covey round coming in. Thought we lost you in the crash. You're near the site the Covenant are calling the Altar. Get there and stop them. The Altar is down there, Spartan. That portal might get you there if you can restore it. Look around. Gotta be a way to activate it around here somewhere. The Altar. If the Covenant fire it up, they'll enable a massive Promethean invasion of Gamma Halo. There! Power stations for the portal. Fire them up by standing on the bioscan platforms nearby. Down, one to go. That should do it. Back to the portal, Spartan. It's gonna take something like a scorpion to punch through the Altar's defenses. But we can't drop you one yet. Too many anti-aircraft wraiths in the area. Search and destroy those wraiths. Then we'll see about getting you that extra firepower. That's one. Clear the wreckage and keep going.
Okay.
That's two. One more wraith to go. Perfect. Head for the scorpion drop zone. Stand clear for Scorpion Drop. Jump in the Scorpion and assault the altar. The entrance to the altar is south of you. Covies are trying to slow you down by firing up hard life gates. Deactivate them. That's it. Keep pushing toward the altar. Thank you. their hardlight gate. Not a problem for you, Spartan. The Covenant are about to activate the altar. Move, Spartan. Getting closer. Clear this area. There. Take out the Covenant Commander and secure the conduit. Well done. Now remove the conduit from the altar and close the portals. You deactivated the altar and stopped the Prometheans from taking Gamma Halo. Not bad for a day's work. The hardlight bridges are all shut down, Spartan. We need another way off the altar. There's a portal not far from you. I'm setting a waypoint now. Dormant. Find a way to reroute power to this portal. Thank you. Excellent. Reroute the remaining power to the portal. We'll get you and that conduit out of there. Halfway there. Keep it up.
Thank you.
One more goat, Spartan. Portal is powered up. Move, Spartan. Get that conduit to the extraction point. Heavy fire incoming. They've got tyrants. We're deactivating the security on these gates. Hold on. Get that conduit to the extraction point.
Oh.
fire incoming. They've got tyrants. We're deactivating the security on these gates. Hold on. Go. Move it, Spartan. Too hot to extract. Get rid of these Prometheans. Stand clear. Pelican inbound. Crew is almost finished with repairs, but she still ain't space-worthy. Don't let the enemy get close. Hold off the Prometheans. We can't lose that conduit again. The Pelican has to go now. Hold the line, Spartan. That was truly heroic. The conduit is safe, but we'll have to find you another ride off Gamma Halo. Covenant spirits are transporting troops off the Halo Ring. Your best bet is to hijack one. You'll find more to the south. The crew is almost finished with repairs, but she still ain't space-worthy. Don't let the enemy get close. Hold off the Prometheans. We can't lose that conduit again. The Pelican has to go now. Hold the line, Spartan. That was truly heroic. The conduit is safe, but we'll have to find you another ride off Gamma Halo. Covenant spirits are transporting troops off the Halo Ring. Your best bet is to hijack one. But you'll find more to the south. This is the LZ. Clear it, then wait for the spirit to land. Here it is. Take out the crew and hijack that Covey ship. Take that thing off Gamma Halo, Spartan. Rendezvous with the Pelican once you're in orbit.
As the Spartan escaped with the conduit, he received an emergency distress call from a top-secret Oni base in New Phoenix. Researchers there were studying a mysterious Forerunner artifact. When the Covenant used the conduit at the altar, they activated portals all over the galaxy. One of those portals was in New Phoenix. And, well, you can guess what came next. What's more, the only way to close the portal was to bring the conduit to the base and use it to deactivate the Forerunner device. The Spartan raced toward Earth, but the Promethean invasion had already begun.